Multi-factor authentication is an added step to the sign-in process, which improves your security by requiring you to use a separate device to help verify your identity. Everyone in your business will need to go through this process. Let's look at how to set it up. When signing into Microsoft 365 for the first time, you'll go through the normal process of entering your work email address and password. You'll then receive a prompt for additional information. Select Next. You'll be prompted to download the Microsoft Authenticator app to your mobile device. Choose Download Now. On the Microsoft Authenticator website, scroll down, use your mobile device to scan the appropriate QR code, and follow the steps to install the app. Return to the Microsoft login screen and select Next. Read the instructions, then return to your mobile device and open the newly installed Authenticator app. Select Accept, Continue, Add work or school account, then scan a QR code. If prompted, allow the app to use your device's camera. Return to your desktop, select Next, and use your device to scan the QR code on your screen. Once the account is added, return again to your desktop and select Next. To test the installation, take note of the displayed number. Return to your mobile device, select the notification from the Microsoft Authenticator app, enter the number, and select Yes. When you return to your desktop, your test will be complete. Select Next, then Done. MFA is now set up for your Microsoft 365 account. With multi-factor authentication, you will now be prompted to use the Authenticator app under certain conditions, like when signing into Microsoft 365 from a new location or device.